Yo, I didn't see you there. Today I'm gonna teach you how to have swag. And I know I have swag. I have two chains, one chain, two chain, eyeglass, and and most of all, hat that goes sideways and eyeglass. I have my damn dope ass Nike here. It's my Nike. Yeah, swag. So I think you want to learn how to have swag. Well, this is the perfect video for you. Stay tuned. So learning swag is not easy. It's not hard also, but it's swaggy. So without further ado, let's start it. Lesson number one. You don't want to wear like this. You want to wear like this. Lesson number two. The most important thing in having swag is eyeglass. I am the one, the way your son don't need a gun to get respect upon it. Lesson number three. You need to learn how to relax with dope ass rapping freestyles musics 2016. Lesson four. You need to learn how to freestyle. Yeah, check it. Check it. I have one chain, I have two chain, I have earphone in my house. I freestyle on the way to victory. Yeah, I can't cry. Lesson number five. You need to say the N word. You heard me? The N word. So I'm gonna say the N word. The N word. Mutella! Lesson number six. The final lesson. In order to learn this lesson is the most hardest lesson ever. So you really need to have the swag spirit. You need to wear all of the things that I told you to wear. You need to be swag. You need to be complete swag. Okay? Okay? You with me, huh? Okay. Now I'm gonna teach you how to do this. So first of all, you need to have a music like this. I am the one, the way your son don't need a gun to get respect up. And that's pretty much it. It's very hard. And when you complete all that lessons and you learn how to be swag, it should look something like this. I am the one, the way your son don't need a gun to get respect.
Oh my god.
Good morning. I am the one, the way your son don't need a gun to get respect up on the street. Under the sun, the bastard sun will pop the clock to feed. Hey homie, you know what's cooking? Before we hang out, I just wanted to let you know that there's a bad news that happened. So, what happened? The bad news is Donald Trump is not allowing people to eat fried chickens anymore. I'm sorry, dude. I'm sorry. No, man. I still have swag. I am the one, the way your son don't need a gun to get me. Okay, I'm like, oh my god. I am the one, the way your son don't need a gun to get respect. So thank you guys for watching. I know I haven't made videos because I have school, I have problems, I'm stressed out, and yeah. So thank you, and I apologize, and see you in the next video. Stay tuned. Read dictionary. Remember to have swag, and remember to always wear this. And most important of all is. I am the one, the way your son don't need a gun to get respect.
summer has come and passed. The innocent can never last. Wake me up when September